It's a compartmented program. Brand new joint effort between us and Langley. They're calling it Task Force Blackbird.
I'm gonna need some time.
Get healthy, but do it quick. World's going to shit right before our eyes. Looks like Voodoo and the boys are gonna be busy. Yeah, he's in.
So what's the sit rep, Voodoo?
Pirates snatched the captain while we were busy on shore. They want money, same as always.
Let me guess, they're not getting any.
Not this time. Weapons free if the cap's in imminent danger.
Three jacked up skinnies with AKs on a pitching lifeboat isn't imminent danger?
Hey, what can I tell you? Someone thinks there's a legal solution to the problem.
Skinnies are getting jittery, Voodoo. They're getting rough with the captain, arguing with each other. It's not good.
Roger. Jittery means movement. Movement means opportunity. Those are the ROE. We can wait. Tick, watch a flare over the bottom of my go. When these fuckers pop up, it's whack-a-mole time. Now. Stop, we're on the wheelhouse. Dingo, cover the hatch on the bow.
Check.
Stop, I got the guy on the left. You take out the guy holding the captain. We execute on stump.
Eyes on.
Good work last week, Voodoo. Looks like we're onto something solid here. Stay ready. I may have a job that's right in Mako's wheelhouse.
Roger, Dusty.
Gonna be a little longer for the feed. There's some bad weather that side of the marble.
Storm's coming.
Red light or green light?
Green, brother. Always green. It is PETN we're seeing. And the kind used in Madrid is of similar composition to more recent attacks that haven't made the news yet.
So the connection is real. And Sadaldin is involved.
We'll see. That fucker turned into a ghost overnight. But we've learned a few things. Intel's pointed to the PETN moving through tribal areas to couriers in Afghanistan and beyond at the request of someone known only as the Cleric.
That sounds vague and ominous. So we follow it back up the chain.
Right. Remember, you're in Pakistan. There's a line you don't cross.
How close to the line can we get?
So close you got chalk on your cleats. Check your email. You're looking for Faraz Iqbal Khan. He's a JV gunrunner who wants to make varsity. He has his hands on everything from knockoff AKs and Russian optical devices to cell phones and black market kebabs.
Why him?
Oddjaw's been watching Faraz, and it seems he's been busier than usual. Now we're seeing more modern equipment and the PETN. Remember, you're on your own here, and Oddjaw is not on the best of terms with the ISI. So let me be clear, don't get caught. So get settled and hook up with Oddjaw. Faraz is a target. Find him. I'll be in touch.
Dear Las Buras y Dalta. Que boyate expulsa mushay, to fick a knuckle? قلن چای خدی بویار لاری آغاز ای پای اکو بابان صبر ده خدی ده سرک پا مابان آغاز مونسلای دی
یپ That's our guy. He was
just spotted with the ISI. Let's roll him up fast and get him back to the safe house. What do you say?
Sounds good to me.
He's headed right for you, Mother.
I see him. Odd job. I'm ready with the car.
This is it. Do it fast.
Check.
Shit! He's running! Through the gate!
Going up top.
That's a hot team!
He's headed left.
Dusty, stay on overhead.
Well, he can't outrun me. I'll be your eyes. He's headed north. He's back on the ground. Headed through a junkyard. Ross is headed out of town. He's still on foot. I'm seeing dudes with weapons moving to your position.
Going into the body. Get your weapons.
Okay, lots of weapons in that area. On job's right. It's gonna get ugly.
I said.
More targets! Right!
Compound. He's got reinforcements there. Last on the move.
Clear! Dusty, don't let us get trapped!
No,
not gonna happen, Mother. He's a no-shoot.
I have eyes on everything.
We need him to talk.
Ross.
We'll get him, Dusty. Count on it.
Headed left.
Mother.
outside the compound, Mother.
Roger.
Coming on the gate. Help up, please.
Here, take it.
I'll get this in. No, Bob, don't
go! Inside! There, just
stay off. It's cold now.
Head is left. Roz is a technical headed your way.
Great. Thought this guy was small time.
What can I say? He's got friends. They're pouring into the compound.
Check, Dusty. It's gonna get worse.
Roz is moving through the trenches, Mother.
Through that open gate. Dusty, which way?
Left, Brother. Looks like you tired Froz out. He's slowing down.
One more down. Stay quick on the trigger.
I think I know where he's headed.
Got him. You got a second wind, Brother. There are a few more bad guys. Nothing you can't handle.
He's running to the slums, Mother.
Good kill. Job. Get the van. English, asshole. We know you speak it.
Okay, okay. What do you want?
PETN. Where do you get it?
What?
Preacher. Now do you hear me? PETN. Where do you get it?
It comes from Dubai. Some bank.
Name. Give it to us.
Hassan. His name is Hassan.
Guys, you're attracting a lot of attention. Get Froz out of there.
Wow, that narrows it down. An Arab businessman in Dubai named Hassan. Get him on his feet. He's coming with us. Shit, he's gone. Come on.
Fuck. Dusty, we're taking fire. They shot for Roz. Get us out of here.
Okay, Mother. There's a building just west of your position. You've got to haul ass. There's a mess of people moving your location. Fast.
Where the hell is our job?
He's on the way, Mother. But it's not gonna matter unless you get out of there. Follow that ditch. Don't stop and fight. Speed is security. Get moving.
Roger, Dusty. Just get our job here.
There, boys. Hot job's on the way. Get to the front entrance. Out front, Mother. Get moving. You got a crowd gathering.
There, the front door. There's our job.
Not good, Mother.
Get down in your hot job.
Dusty, we're gonna need a route.
Looks like you boys are gonna need to put on your Sunday best. I'm pulling you out of the sandbox. Hope you two clean up good.
Sooner we get our asses out of Pakistan, the better.
Get to Pesh. We'll get you on a black flight to the Gulf. Let's see if we can get this Hassan to tell us something we don't know.
Roger that, Dusty.
Where's Mako?
Abyan province, AQAP controlled territory. Chief of station put him in the air 40 minutes ago.
Green light?
Bright green. Reporting indicates a major facilitation hub, weapons, training, and a possible PETN cache at the location.
Let's get him on comms.
Doing it now.
Go, Dusty.
Mission is a go. Say again. Mission is a go.
Copy that. Reach baseline Phoenix.
Roger that, Voodoo. I'll be monitoring comms and aerial footage.
Roger. Green light. Mission is a go.
Copy. Green light's good. Hate to fly all the way back without shooting someone.
Remember, we're looking for PETN. Get the intel and get back to the main bridge for debriefing. All targets are hostile.
Out your left door.
Roger. We're coming up in the village now.
30 seconds to LZ.
Check.
The
SAW teams, Alpha Bravo, you're on the ground first. Charlie and Delta will provide cover and fire. Every target is designated as an enemy combatant. Find the PETN.
Affirmative. Roger.
All right, guys. Get your frogmen on.
Primary insertion point looks clear, boys.
No moving. It's not gonna last. Intel showed trucks in the area played at 2100 last night. One eyes, I am lost, Tom.
Contact, 12 o'clock.
Stop, on deck. Light them up.
They're on the rooftops.
RPGs, Dingo, get cover. Clear for the birds.
Roger, Voodoo.
Roger, Buzzsaw 1-6 is in route, Voodoo.
Solid, bring us around.
Roger, coming around for a second pass. 2-5, are you clear? Roger, clear.
Voodoo, cast it back is en route.
Stand us to the crew.
The bus
washed up, but Delta team has secured the perimeter for rescue. They're about 5 miles out.
Check. Focus on the primary objective. Clear the camp and search for the PETN.
Got it, Voodoo. Check that, PETN.
So we're gonna need to be slick here. Switch weapons.
Moving up! Covering fire!
got one more.
Giant's right.
Enemy down.
Roger. On six. Move. You ready?
Yeah, pull it.
What do you say?
Jack, shit.
What's up, Mako? We found an underground structure. We're going in. Stand by at the extraction point. Be ready to get us the fuck out of Dodge if things go south.
Roger, Mako.
Can stop.
That's it, seven
shots.
Three up. Two up.
Stop moving.
Contact. We got company. Tango's ahead. Down.
up. Zip zap.
Clear. Move up.
Got a generator. Shred it.
Stop. Cut the power. Drop your NOS.
IR flashlights. Check.
Move up.
Shit. That is a lot of boom boom.
Yeah, looks like there's a lot that's missing, too.
No doubt. There's enough here to blow half this mountain off. Dusty Voodoo, look. We just found the PETN. There's a lot of it. There's even more that's missing.
Puzzle's starting to take shape. Tell the boys good work. I need you to get a sample of that PETN, nuke that rat hole, and get in the air.
Roger. Betsy says get a sample and we blow the whole cap.
What the fuck?
Yeah, we bailed as soon as you said it was enough to blow the mountain off. Ride's waiting.
Chicken shits. Popping smoke. Target is marked with smoke.
Roger. Moving out. We have airstrike inbound. TOT 15 seconds.
Go Voodoo.
Cash is blown. I gotta tell you, bro, we saw some wicked shit back there in that compound.
Short version. You can brief OGA when you've landed.
Well, the PETN is bad, but we got eyes on a serious training facility. Small arms, shoot house, target mock-ups. We haven't seen a full-service camp like this since Narunta. This cleric team's big.
Good copy. This shit's getting clearer every day.
All right, what's next?
Get back to the Bane Bridge. Stay nimble, stay ready.
Roger, make it out.
Yeah, go ahead.
Ready to get to work? Hang on. We're getting some weird weather-related interference on the overhead.